We woke up to the sound of rain pelting the top of Edward's town. We got up and we started getting his fire ready and noticed how we're only half full with his coal capacity. Then, to our surprise, we saw Thomas shoot past us with what seemed to be an Ian Clarabelle, along with a single troublesome truck on the back. They seemed to be completely unscathed and didn't even stop to check on us.
Oh,